My name is Kanika.
My name is Ranveer Singh.
We are the students of 6th class from Angels Girls School, Amritsar. We are presenting the model on Save Earth for Macmillan Birding Scientist with the coordinator teacher Jasleen Kaur. We are presenting the miniature of the model of the Earth. It presents the environmental issues that how our Earth get affected by modernization and industrialization. We all are now enjoying the benefits of industrialization, but few of us are aware about its adverse effect on our environment and Earth. Let us discuss steps that we have followed in making this.
First of all, list of materials that we use are greasy water pump, greasy machinery, water animals, pipes, netting wires, toy cars, model of factories, cutting trees, colored paper, rectangular plastic box, etc.
We have taken a cardboard of like 28.5 cm and get 21.5 cm for base and covered it with light trunk cover to get a look of Earth. Then we took a rectangular box of length 22 cm and breadth 17 cm and painted it with blue color to show it as whatever is.
First we have cut 2 circles of radius 13 cm and covered it with blue and green paper to give a proper look of Earth. You can see on the surface of Earth, we use these without two leaves to depict deforestation.
To build factories on it, so we use cardboard and colorful paper. We have placed 2 rolls on factory's top to show chimneys which emitting black smoke, which is presented with the help of cotton with black color.
There are 2 types of diameter 0.7 cm at the bottom of the model of the Earth for the passage of wastewater full of chemicals. We have a PVC water pump at its back for the flow of water through pipes in water bodies.
DC water pump are connected with DC navy battery to get power supply. With the complete circuit, water will flow through pipes and transfer in water bodies.
Here you can see this is the miniature of Earth model. You can see trees are cut to build industries which pollutes the air of our surroundings.
These industries also emit smoke full of harmful gases which contribute to air pollution. You can smoke from vehicle also take part in this.
This is the reason that many lungs inflammation and breathing problem faced by us.
You can also see that the waste black water which is full of chemicals is emitting through industries. Ultimately, this will transfer in water bodies and can harm aquatic life and cause water pollution.
Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.